Well, Bath seemingly wrapped up the Western Buckeye League title back in December with the win at Ottawa Glandorf. Since then, the Wild Kittens haven't lost a league game, but neither have the Titans. Greg Mock's team wrapping up league slate tonight at home against crosstown rival Elida. Number 9 Wild Kittens have lost their last two games to 6th-ranked Perrysburg and to Fort Laramie, the 9th-ranked team in Division 4. So trying to get into the postseason on a roll and get that outright WBL crown. 35-15 Kittens at the half, third quarter. Madison Dakin comes down with it, gets the bucket and the foul. Bath continues to pour it on. Wild Kittens running. Danielle Van Dyne coast to coast. It's 40-15. Bath in front, 12 points, 5 boards for Van Dyne. Elida now. Lady Dogs swing it to Abby Waddle. Lefty hits a 3. More good work on the offensive boards, though, from Bath. Ellie Dakin, first putback's no good. Second one is. She had 11. Bulldogs continue to fight to the end. Ashley Lowry takes the pass from Kylie Downton, banks it home. 42-20 Bath at this point. They're outright league champions. 66-40, led by Maddie Dakin's 15.